Breaking news. Shots fired inside of a Walmart on the south side. It happened just before 7 tonight on 111th and Doty in the Pullman neighborhood. Police say two groups of people were fighting inside before a gun went off. No one was hurt and both groups left the store. Everyone was evacuated from Walmart and the store closed early.